accountability. And banks and our governments are failing us in these rights that we all have to live decently on the earth. So that's why I'm out here. Thank
Where
you.
Are we right now?
We are in front of Wells Fargo Bank, which has done predatory and racist lending practices. They're making money on people losing their homes. They're basically stealing people's homes and stealing people's lives. The life energy people put into working hard.